They'd hope to have two boats operating here in time for Brexit. Four boats, they said, in time for the summer. We know now that wasn't to be. Terminated the contract. In a statement, they told us that following the decision of Seaborne Freight's backer at close supplying to step